Hi everybody, second week of June. We were just out yesterday investigating and we're investigating here today at the Rohrabeck Wildlife Management Area. It is the largest wildlife management area in Connecticut. The DEP headquarters are right up there. And back in the 90s, there was a report of a Sasquatch in here, pretty detailed report. I read it that was submitted to the BFRO. And we're here now seeing what we think. The DEP is also here. It's their job, but we do it better than them. So we're at the Rohrabeck Wildlife Management Area, the largest wildlife. We're about a mile in. We're at Rohrabeck Wildlife Management Area, the largest wildlife management area in Connecticut. It's about 2,000 acres of protected woodlands. And there are Bigfoot reports here. There's a lot of crashing sounds here today. I'm gonna do a howl. Ooh! moving along. It's raining. So the report from Bigfoot here, I'm going back to the 90s. It was a BFRO report. It wasn't a CSIS report. But the story goes, the gentleman came here fishing at night. He came here a lot, so he was familiar with the place. It was a full moon. He had been fishing for a long time, had his back to the woods. He's facing the pond. It's around midnight, and he started to hear growls and noises, tappings in the woods. He said he was in the woods a lot, and he knew the difference between a bear and other animals, and that it wasn't a bear. And he stayed fishing. I give this guy credit. And then he felt uncomfortable and had to leave. And because it was a full moon, he was able to navigate out without a flashlight. So there's somebody that's really dedicated to being outdoors, that even after having growls, you stay and keep fishing. I would have been out of there. So we come across this plant here. You'll see underneath here these lines, okay? So it's very fibrous, right? You see that line there? And you could see the ridges, almost looks like hosta. This is an edible green. It's everywhere, it's in everybody's lawn. It's called common plantain, not to be confused with the plantain, the fruit from the Caribbean. This is an edible green. It's nice. Yeah, that's Sorry. Hi everybody, so we're in the cornfields at Roaring Brook Wildlife Management Area where there was a Bigfoot sighting, and we followed a river, we didn't find the pond. These are probably the woods behind him where he heard the call. It's about getting out there.